Asian Americans must be more vocal, visible, and take stands on crucial issues. Hopefully, Asians will side with the most dispossessed, oppressed, and marginalized, remembering our own history. We Asians need to reshape our image from the rather quiet, ambiguous, accommodating, uncomplaining, palatable people to a more resolute, sensitive advocate for human worth, human rights, and human dignity.
The FBI came and took my father. He had just come home from the hospital the day before. For several days, we didn't know where they had taken him. Then we had found out that he was taken to the federal prison at Terminal Island. Overnight, things changed for us. Most Japanese Americans had to give up their jobs, whatever they did, and were told they had to leave. The edict for 9066, President Roosevelt's edict for evacuation, was in February 1942. We were moved to a detention center that April.